Alright, welcome back to some TFT with me, Mcwrathy, on the PBE. The road less traveled gave 1 XP at the start of each combat. Each unique sage that starts in the middle two rows grants one more. I mean, we could do that. Or we could just get Pandora's items. I'm gonna do this. I guess we're getting that too. That's pretty cool. We get one random completed item. We got a Nashor's tooth. Okay. That seems pretty good. We also get the Tome of Traits. I guess this is from the loot subscription. So we want to open this a little bit later. I think what we're gonna do is play. Oh yeah, and I need to turn this volume down.
I want to see everything.
Lilia, come.
Thank you. enhance you today. As you wish. Fate hunts you today. By your command.
Thank you.
As you wish.
Oblivion come. Travel's end. Okay.
Who does more damage? 3-star?
Travel awaits. The last time I ate a plant was never.
Live your journey, or die in mine.
Castle. Castle. Fight.
you wish. Our blooms to be seen.
heart is empty without empathy.
This is necessary.
Could get it, damn it. We need to do something here. Let's get a second Nico for a second. I don't think that Nico is actually very important right now because we're not.
Live your journey or die in mine.
Okay. Three-star Wukong. Three-star fortune Wukong. And was this... yeah. That seems fair. That seems really fair, guys. No problem.
Stop.
in me! Travel awaits.
Art is empty without empathy.
Crazy build, though. I mean, this, I don't know, everything's crazy. That was a pretty good game, I'll be honest. This guy has a 3-star Aatrox. Yeah, this guy's got 3-star Wukong. I don't know, that just seems crazy. He also had 3 Warmogs, 2 Warmogs. Yeah, this guy had Pandoras, right? Yeah, he had Pandoras as well. Yeah, so he got a triple Archangel's Quay, double Warmogs Annie, triple Warmogs here. He got all of the things that he wanted. That's good. All right, guys, that was a good game. I'm sorry that I got 5th. I need to start just making some more content because, unfortunately, I have had a lot of losses recently. Can I show you my match history? Yeah, you can see my match history. It just is not 5th, 6th, 7th, 4th. I actually did get a 4th place. It wasn't the best, but it was fine. 8th, 5th, 5th, 7th, 6th, 7th. First place, this is the last one that you guys saw. That's the last video that I made. So you can see I haven't had some great comps that I've been trying to force. And so, yeah, I've just been learning, and I guess that's part of it. So I'm going to upload this one. It's fine. It was a good game. We learned lots. Mythic is really good, but we needed 10 Mythic for it to really pop off. And we didn't get another emblem, so that's unfortunate. But I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks very much for watching, and we'll see you soon.